man, DJ Dub323. Shout out to Hill of ENT. I'm rocking with Lit Lifestyle Podcast. Shout out to everybody that's watching it.
Yo, who we with right now?
DJ Dub323.
Yeah, it's at Studio 30 right now. So we're gonna get into it and whatnot. Like, so on the music part, like, what are you working on right now with the music?
Working on an album right now called All Angles. Getting, trying to hit all genres.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's like a collaborative album. I'm getting like different indie artists on it.
Yeah.
So like, you know, any singers, rappers, pop artists, gospel singers, anybody really. All
right. So you got a single out from there already though?
Yeah. It's called It Is What It Is. We got Toy, Cat Street Hershey on it right now.
Yeah.
It's out on iTunes and all the major platforms.
Nice, yeah. So right now though, like, what when can people expect that to be finished though?
The album?
Yeah.
Probably like August. It should be done by August.
August?
Yeah.
Yeah. So is it hard right now, like, reaching out and getting artists to actually join?
Kinda sorta. I'm just really trying to reach people from everywhere really. Like,
yeah,
from California, New York, Florida, everywhere really. No. Even maybe Jamaica or something.
Yeah.
Like,
you know. So sure, you looking to go travel out to these places or just have them like send them to you at the moment or what?
Either, but I'm really trying to travel.
Yeah.
So, just get my hands on with it.
Yeah, dang. So what do you expect from like making this album in a way? You expecting like some exposure or like you just want to bring people together or what?
A little bit of both. Really a little bit of exposure. Mm-hmm. Mostly the money, I guess.
Yeah.
But mostly just getting a little bit of exposure, I guess.
Yeah.
Two at the same time.
Nice. So if this is like a big success or whatnot, you gonna try to keep that going, or you just trying to like plan to keep it going anyway, like a series, or keep like getting indie artists together?
Yeah. Depends on how the first one go. I'm gonna see how it go, and then if it turn out good, then I'm gonna keep going, dropping like maybe probably two more.
Yeah.
Just go from that, really.
Nice. And what are you doing as far as like part of like the project? Are you executive producing it or whatnot, or?
Yeah, it's putting collabs together with different various people on it.
Nice. Sounds like some DJ Khaled or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.